2019 was a great year for me, full of adventure. But the best part about it was the people in it. These people are no longer my friends, they are my family. They are a big part of my life and have taught me so much. Taught me to appreciate life more than ever before. This is 2019. And it can feel like you're always on the hunt for something, wanting more. I have learned that friends and family make you feel like there's nothing you can't do in life. This journey has taught me that between all the stress and hardship, it's important to enjoy the small things in life, not to just let them pass by. See what the future holds. What a year.